राग बिलावल विच इज द मेन राग कमिंग फ्रॉम बिलावल थॉट. व्हेन वी डिस्कस द राग यमन we had pointed out the difference between Yaman and Yaman Kalyan. In Yaman there is only Tiur Madhyam, whereas in Yaman Kalyan we have Tiur Madhyam and also Shuddha Madhyam as Vivadi. And nowadays it is more prominently used. Shuddha Madhyam is also used more prominently than what used to be done in the earlier days. And where the two madhyams are used, then it is known as Yaman Kalyan. If we use only Tiur Madhyam, it is known as Yaman. This is the difference we have discussed about the Yaman, Rag Yaman. The similar situation arises in Rag Bilawal also. Rag Bilawal has got all Shuddha Swaras. Rag Bilawal has got all Shuddha Swaras.
Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da ba.
More or less the aroha avroha of Rag Bilawal. Now, after singing this, you will know this is a Sampurna Sampurna Rag. It is a Sampurna Sampurna Rag. Vadi Swar, that is the main swar of Rag Bilawal is Dhaivat, Dha. And Samvadiswar is Gandhar, Ga. Now, when the Dhaivat is Swadi, it is in the Uttarardha of Saptak, the later part of the Saptak. Whenever the Vadiswar is in the later part of the Saptak, normally that rag is sung in the mornings, that is from 12 midnight to 12 noon. That is one aspect. And second aspect is the raga comes out better when we use more of avrohi varna or descending combinations of notes which are of descending note aspect. So these are the basic ideas for developing a rag. So Bilawal rag gets cleared, much cleared, when we use more of avrohi word combinations or descending words combinations. Ma ga re sa ma ga ba da ga ma re ga ba ma ga re sa dha. Now I have sung this. Now you will observe. Yeah, this is sampurna rag, but the approach is ga ma re ga pa ba. So madhyam becomes vakra. Vada ga ma re ga pa ba ga ma pa. This doesn't go from the point of approach to the rag. Yes, madhyam is also there in rag. It is sampurna rag. But what we call channel is different from using different notes. Ga ma re ga pa da da. So when we use the, it is always used with taking nishad together. Ga re ga pa da, ga re ga pa da. This is not da ne da da ba pa da ba. So da ba pa da ga. So dhaga combination is also very important in this rag. Ga ma re, this combination ga ma re ga pa ni ra ni ra sa pa. Dhani sa will not go normally. Ni ra sa pa pa ni ni sa pa. This will go da ni pa da ga da ba da ba ni da sa da ba ma pa ma ga. How many combinations of aure word or descending word approach are there? Just observe. Sa da ba ma pa ma ga ma ga ma re re sa ga ma re ga pa ni ra sa pa ni ra da pa ni ra sa pa sa pa. This is how it has to be, sa has to be approached. Sa da da ba ba da ga ma re re ga ba ma da ma re sa re sa. Now this is more or less the alapana of rag Bilawal. Now observe this. Da ba da ba pa da ga ma re ga pa da ba. So da ba, so nishad is there, but this is not shuddhi nishad. This is not shuddhi nishad. Da ba da ni ba. It is a komal nishad, but we should not pronounce the nishad. If you pronounce the nishad, it becomes, it doesn't, the aesthetics of this rag is lost. Hindustani music earlier, we never used to use the notes, pronounce the notes. Either akar or nuntamala. These combinations are very important from the point of presenting the raga. Ga ma re ga pa da ga pa da ga pa ba da ga ga. So ga is pronounced with the help of the pa da ga, not this way. Pa da ga ga ma re ga pa pa da. Yes, see, pa da. So da is pronounced with the help of nishad. Pa da nida da pa ma ga da nida da pa ma ga ma re ga pa ma ga. This is more or less the alap, more or less the alap of Raag Bilawal. In the last episode, I talked to you about Yaman and Yaman Kalyan, where slowly we use Shuddha Madhyam, starting with as a Vivadi, then making it as a normal note. And said, we are distinguishing when we are using only Tiur Madhyam is Yaman. When we are used both in Yam, both the, that is Tiur Madhyam and Shuddha Madhyam, it is known as Yaman Kalyan. Similarly, in Bilawal also, that is the same problem. Formally, it was used as a Vivadeswar. Komal Nishad was used as a Vivadeswar. So it was done in that way, but slowly the Vivadeswar become as a normal swar. As I told you, music is not static. Changes take place. When most of the people accepted it by using Komal Nishad more and treating it as a one of the notes of the rag, we gave a new name as Alahya Bilawal. Alahya Bilawal. And it is nowadays we can't hear Shuddha Bilawal. Shuddha Bilawal means normal Bilawal, which was there, where we used to use Komal Nishad as a Vivadeswar. But those, that Bilawal is not proper, nowadays is not heard at all. Even the compositions are very, very few. There are more of Alaya Bilawal compositions. So whenever we say now, today, Bilawal, we sing Alaya Bilawal. So this is to be noted. कोई बोलते हैं हाँ आप बिलावल गा रहे हैं जी हाँ बिलावल गा रहा हूँ पर वो अलाया बिलावल गा रहा हूँ मैं बिलावल नहीं गाता हूँ सो क्लियर कोमल निषाद इज यूज only the difference. Otherwise, the other approach of the rag is the same. No other difference. Da, da, ba. This comes in Bilawal. Da, ni, da, ba, da, ga, ma, re, ga, pa, ma, ga, ma, re, sa, re, sa. Da, da, na, na. So when we have accepted it as a part of the rag, so we can go by that. As I said, almost 90-95% compositions, percent of compositions are in Alaya Bilawal. Though I said ga re sa, actually it is ga ma re sa, ga re. Again, I'm telling you why we were not, Hindustani musicians were not using, pronouncing the notes. I've used Komal Nishad clearly here. गमापा हो विल नॉट गो जाता है कभी कभी जाता है बट चलन तो गरे गापा दे Gamare, This is complimentary. Ga ma re ga pa sa re sa da swam sa da ma ga ma re sa re sa da ma ga ma re ga pa ma ga ma re sa re sa. This is da ni ra ba da ga ma re ga ba ma ga ma re sa re ga. This is alaya bilam. Now we'll take one composition in ek taal. Bilam is ek taal. The wordings are Kantha More Ejina Javore Are. That is the Sthaye. Kantha. Kantha means beloved. Kantha is beloved. Lady. Kantha, gent. This is an alaya bilaval. This composition is an alaya bilaval. Gata More. What means? Din. Din. Ta. Of the wordings of the composition, then it is not bol alap. Otherwise, if you are singing in akar, it is known as akar alap. Kanta. Siddha More. We have to feel it. Otherwise, it will not come. Katha immediately you can make out that it is a Bilawal or alive Bilawal. Composition is made in that way. Clearly it shows no other rag. Traditional composition. This is a traditional composition. It shows some, it shows Khali. So, when we sing this composition, we have to go according to that approach. Kanta amre kanta amre Dal, Laya, you can see. Then it doesn't mean when in this Dal, in this Laya, we have to go so fast, not necessarily so, when doing Alap. I
more content.
This could be changed in this way. As long as you get the same meaning. Kantha more. Yani, my beloved. Kantha more can be used. More kantha bhi also. You can do it. But you have to have that feeling when you are singing that. Not the words.
Kantha.
About Shabda Bhav, you see, Shabda Bhav.
Kantha. Kantha.
Started with developing Sa. Now we are. I'm developing Gandhar. Like when we are getting down or getting up in a staircase, we stop at some place. It's only a stopping place. It's not the nas place. That is nas place. You see, it will go in that way only. Gamma Pi will not go. A different aesthetic approach. Aesthetics will be changed. Then how we have to change the aesthetics? Within the rules of the composition, rules of the rock. Kanta, kanta, maare, maare, kanta. Pancham was approach from the ascending approach. This way. So the approach of Pancham will be from descending order, descending approach. Always from the descending order. Ah! his raag, whether it is bilaval or alai bilaval. Antara has to be approached in this order. In Yaman, I had said, Padabasa. Similar here. Composition also. Na go as paninesa. Oh, everything is there in our stock, but we don't use it. Why these rules have been framed? That should be the justification, no? By doing this, the raga is presented better. The presentation of raga comes out better. No ambiguity. No ambiguity. Whether this is this raga or that raga. Of alap. It is not in this way. Slowly that also gets developed. It also goes faster. Now this is known sthayivarna. When you are repeating the same note, we say the technical word is sthayivarna. Aroi varna, avroi varna, sanchari varna. So though we are repeating the same note again and again, but it is not exactly the same. It is not exactly the same. That we have to understand. Then it is repetition. It is not repetition. It is repetition of the note, but not the repetition of the exact sound. That is how we say the swara bhava. From where did we get? How many? Swara bhava and laya bhava combination. Bye. மகாரி தாபுரங்கில்ல வில் நாட்கம் மாரே தார This is the approach of Gwalior. Intentionally, you are reducing the lie. Then we went to Daiva Dansa. Zara. So Aurai. Then re zara re zara ga re zara zara ma re ga ma re ga ba ma ya ma re na go bo ai di. Avirbhav. Showing the within the rules of the notes of the composition. Show the shade of Samadha Rag. Yaman. But immediately you have to change over to Bilawal. Unless I tell you, you will not make out. Yeah. In most of the gharanas, we increase the lie a bit more, which is not done in Jaipur gharana. In Jaipur gharana, they start from this one particular lie and complete on the same lie. Whereas in all other gharanas, we slightly increase the lie depending upon our requirement. Combinations. We should make use of them.
Kanta mare gare sa.
Use that.
I don't know.
combination is there. All are avrohi or descending approach. This we have to practice. Earlier, this rag gets developed in most on the descending order. Ascending order is there. We can use that. But still, there'll be some descending order approach. This is another approach. Stop it, sir. Notes are the same. This is how we approach the notes. Approaching our notes is also important. Again, swara bhav, laya bhav, shabda bhav. There is also modulation of voice. It's not shouting. Bada khyal, what we call a vilambit khyal, how it is developed. Now we'll take a
ਇਹ ਛੋਟਾ ਖਿਆਲ ਔਰ ਦ੍ਰੁਤ ਲੇਖਿਆ ਖਿਆਲ ਵਿੱਚ ਦਿਨ ਤਿੰਨ ਤਲ
ਕਾਵ ਨੰਨ ਬਡਿਆਂ
from the point of aesthetics in music also certain words are slightly changed from to develop the aesthetics approach. So kavan bataria means kavan bataria kavan
kavan bataria gailo kavan bataria gailo maaye kavan bataria gailo maaye
ਬਟਰੀਆ ਗਈਲੋ
ਗਈਲੋ ਮਾਏ ਗਈਲੋ ਮਾਏ
ਸੋ ਦ ਵਰਡਸ ਆਰ ਕੈਨ ਸ਼ੁਡ ਨਾਟ ਬੀ ਕੱਟ ਵਾਇਲ ਯੂਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਇਹ ਬੋਲਾਲਾ
ਬਟਰੀਆ ਗਈਲੋ ਗਈਲੋ ਕਾਨ ਬੜਿਆ ਗਈਲੋ ਮਾਈ ਗਈਲੋ
ਨਾਓ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਆਲਸੋ ਦੇਰ ਆਰ ਸੈਵਰਲ ਕੰਬੀਨੇਸ਼ਨਸ
ਕਾਨ ਬੜਿਆ ਦਾ ਪਪਾ ਪੈਦਾ ਪਪਾ ਦਗਾ ਦਾ ਪਪਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਵੈਦਾ ਪਪਾ dani dara pada pada ga mari ga pa magare sa kavan padaniya gailo gailo daba magaga ha 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 ha
use it will develop automatically
ਗਵਨ ਬੜਿਆ ਗਈਲੋ ਮਾਈ ਮਾ
for doing this we should know the text very well we have to memorize it very well and understand it also ਉਸਮੇ ਵੋ ਵਹੀ ਹੈ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦ ਸੇਮ ਥਿੰਗ ਹਾਂ ਅੰਦਰਾ ਹਾਂ
ਲੈਨ ਗਏ ਜੋਦਾ
ਆਈ ਥਿੰਕ ਆਈ ਮੈਂਸ਼ਨਡ ਇਨ ਦ ਪ੍ਰੀਵੀਅਸ ਐਪੀਸੋਡ ਫਾਰਮਰਲੀ ਦੀ ਟ੍ਰੈਡੀਸ਼ਨਲਿਸਟ ਮਿਊਜ਼ੀਸ਼ੀਅਨਸ would say that you have not taken your mantra yet unless you start with this combination. You can go Yamuna Pancham, Tar Pancham, but you have not started the mantra, he'll say.
Are hat mare len gayi chaudam len gayi chaudam aap chaudam haasa
use it
la
Stopped at that place. Again, use the composition. Just the modulation of voice here. Same thing. The same notations could be used by modulating the voice and gives a better, different aesthetics. In music, we have to create aesthetics. When we create aesthetics, automatically music is developed. Now we'll take one more composition in this, just to show how a different approach is made in that particular rag.
Man harwa he man harwa re man harwa
man harwa sa Swami don't sa, tarsa. Where the lip?
Gavan bade diya gay dabum gay. Hey, man, hare. और जड़ के लिए ताबर धन सब के लिए मन हर रे मन हर रे
दिस इज अनदर कॉम्बिनेशन विच इज देयर इन दिस कॉम्पोजिशन कॉम्बिनेशन इज इन कॉम्पोजिशन
मन हर वार मन हर
इन व्हेन वी सिंग दिस कॉम्पोजिशन आवर अटेंशन शुड बी ऑन तारसा
मन हर वाले मन हर मन हर
मन हर अगेन यू जस्ट सी फ्रॉम वेयर दिस स्टार्ट्स दिंदा
गवन बड़िया
यू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम देर यू शुड बी एबल टू कैच दैट प्लेस व्हेन वी सिंग फ्रॉम डिफरेंट डिफरेंट प्लेसेस वी स्टार्ट डिफरेंट कॉम्पोजिशन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम डिफरेंट प्लेसेस इट गिव्स अ डिफरेंट एसिड्स अगेन
मन हर रे मन
हर व्हाट नॉट थिंक फ्रॉम कहाँ ये कहाँ आ गया ऐसा नहीं बराबर वही में कंप्लीट होना चाहिए
मन हर
नहीं तो वेट फॉर दिस वेट फॉर दैट पोजिशन मुकड़ा ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए
मन हर मारे मन हर मन हर मारे मन हर
What we have, what happens is when we sing. One thing is the source should be in our mind. The wordings of the composition should be in our mind. Wording, the source of the composition should be in our mind. Third, naturally the rag should be in our mind. That is important. First important. Then also the tal. Da din din da da din din da da din man. I did not spell out three. वो क्या बोलते हैं उसको वजन वजन बोलते हैं वो तो मन में रहना चाहिए
हाँ मन हर मन हर
इट इज देयर इन द कॉम्पोजिशन ऑल्सो
हर
रे
लेना चाहिए उसको।
मन हरे मन हरे मारे हरे मन हरे मन हरे मन हरे मारे मन हरे मारे मन हरे
yeah this is how variation is done of the composition
din din da da din din da da मन हरे मारे मन हरे
दिस इज द मेन कॉम्बिनेशन टेक्स्ट ऑफ द कॉम्पोजिशन। उसको ही लगा के सेम अप्रोच शुड बी मेंटेन एंड वेरिएशंस टू बी डन।
मन हरे
when a composition is different you have to approach the composition your approach to the rag also should be according to the composition this is yeah. Then what happens is the advantage with us will be we are not singing the same thing again and again there will be varieties there will be variety again the four aspects what I had said Merukhand taking the phrase as into account then taking the compositions combination into account then making the variations differently so these aspects will help us to present a rag and different as different varieties various ways but within the framework of the rag बोलते हैं क्या बोलते हैं कि कहाँ भी तो आप गाओ वो राग वहाँ स्पष्ट होना चाहिए वो स्पष्ट रहना चाहिए उसको छोड़ना नहीं दैट इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट इन एनी राग संगीत ओके दिस इज आई थिंक गिवन द एक्सप्लेनेशंस ऑफ हाउ राग अलाय बिलावल इज टू बी संग Because as I told you, there are hardly any songs or any compositions in Bilawal, and nowadays it is almost has gone oblivion. Rag Bilawal as such has gone oblivion. But there is not much difference. Not much difference. As I said, the the use of Komal Nishad is more in Alaya Bilawal. Whereas in Bilawal, it is used as Vivadiswar. Thank you.